somebody get me a bucket. I'm about to throw up. That is one of the most sickening things I've ever witnessed. I thought that was done. I thought we were through with this nonsense.
The greatest love story since The Notebook.
Oh, The Notebook.
Yeah.
I threw up during The Notebook, too. I've had enough.
They're still going with that gimmick or storyline or whatever. Come to the sound. Okay, there it is.
Mandy Rose, the final boss, Meiko Satomura. Champion versus champion!
They're doing that too?
Wait.
But they're not gonna unify it though.
Nah. You two can't be forgetting about me because I am the number one contender!
Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up.
Okay.
Shut the hell up.
Triple threat match!
Triple threat?
Oh, that is so huge! If that gets made official, triple threat unification match, a week from Sunday, a world's collide. Superstars in the world are...
Kind of like the college football of wrestling.
You think there should be one NXT champion? So, 2 weeks. Let's make history. Worlds collide. Champion versus champion. Title for title.
Really? What the fuck?
Oh, it could not be any bigger. I'm hoping that gets made official. We'll keep you posted. That is a match that will potentially change the future of this planet.
That's crazy.
Hand it to me when I cash in and I become the new undisputed WWE Universal Champion. As good as that sounds, it seems like I can show you the way. Or if you don't want to stand behind me and support me like you did, maybe you just go away.
You're clever, Austin Theory.
Nobody wants to see that because they love us together. Johnny and Theory, the dynamic duo, we're untouchable. You know what? For old time's sake, let's do the high five.
The high five one time. Come on, let's do it.
Let's do it. Hit me with it, Johnny. Come on. Hit me with it, Johnny. Hit me. Come on, Johnny. Hit me. Oh!
Super kick.
Physical matchups that you'll ever witness between Sheamus and Gunther. And look at Butch go.
Let the boys fight, says Sheamus and Gunther. Ludwig and Butch throwing haymakers. Sheamus and Gunther.
That's actually kind of funny.
The damnedest thing I've ever seen.
It's almost uncomfortable. Like, I've never seen. Oh, here we go. The boys are back. The lads, sorry.
Actually, I hit that. That was cool.
And Rich comes back as well.
I, for one, cannot wait for Clash at the Castle.
a week from tomorrow in Cardiff for the Intercontinental Championship. Gunther and Shane.
Another paradigm shift.
But there's three of us and two of you, so that sounds good right now.
Simple math, sweetie. Myself and women's champion Bianca Belair make two.
Oh, let's reach out.
Like some bliss.
Odds evening up very, very quickly.
Asuka.
Now shifted into the favor. Of Trish Stratus. 3-on-2 becomes 4-on-3.
Alexa Bliss and Asuka.
And the future women's tag team champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss. Well, that makes 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's 4.
I never thought I'd say that, but I am.
I got this.
This whole storyline here.
I was thinking, you know, maybe this is something we can all do together, right? Like as a unit, bloodline. It'd be a bonding kind of a thing for all of us.
That sounds good, but the thing is, you put the bloodline out there, you put the chocolate chief out there. I'm extremely disappointed. And it's about you.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?
You command respect. That's fine. That's fine. I can.
You're good.
Oh, you know what? I appreciate the opportunity. Letting me go out there and do this on my own. Yes.
That's right.
Thank you.
Opportunity.
Thank you.
You have the opportunity to be the main event.
Take that lightly. You got it. I got this. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oops. Oh, good luck. Huh?
Oh, not gonna need it. You know what
good
I mean?
Good luck. I do.
Right?
Jay just said he's gonna have it though.
Okay.
Edge just went through an absolute war with Damian Priest. All three members of the Judgment Day.
It's real because I love the Judgment Day, but I love Edge. But the war, and he created the Judgment Day.
Belongs to the Judgment Day.
Beth Phoenix.
Beth Phoenix couldn't. I'm trying to buy it. Watch this happen. You're standing up for her husband. Standing by her man, Sharon Hill. Staring down the Judgment Day.
Can I hold back Rhea?
Beth Phoenix for Rhea Ripley.
And that's Raw, folks.
The Judgment Day wisely backing off. Hence Roman Reigns.
No one to help Drew.
Champion.
What the hell, man?
The greatest faction. You have no argument here.
There's Sammy out of the way.
Roman Reigns has been a dominant champion. Much of his success is thanks to his cousins who flank him. Sami Zayn, who's become an important part of the bloodline as well. Will this be the scene a week from tomorrow? will Drew McIntyre be destroyed in his home
life? Man.
Whole industry, this whole business runs off.
That's SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen.
Take it from me, please. I want somebody to take it from me now.